Islamic Studies Grade 1 by Maulvi Abdul Aziz, published by Darus Salam. Chapter 11. Al-Masjid, the Mosque. A mosque is a place in which Muslims pray 5 times a day. The Arabic word for mosque is masjid. When it is time for Salah, the Mu'adhin calls out the Adhan from the masjid. The Adhan is a call for prayer. Some mosques are small, some mosques are very big. If you go to a big mosque, you will find several water taps in one place. These water taps are for Muslims to make wudu before starting to pray. You should enter the mosque with the right foot first, saying, Bismillahi wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah. Allahumma ftahli abwaaba rahmatik. In the name of Allah, and prayers and peace be upon Allah's messenger, O Allah, open the gates of your mercy for me. You should take off your shoes or sandals and leave them at the entrance to the mosque. Mosques today have racks in them for shoes. In the prayer hall, there is a niche called the mihrab. The mihrab shows the direction of the Qibla. The Qibla is the direction towards which we pray. The mihrab shows us where the Qibla is so we may face it when praying. The mosque should be kept clean. Before going to the mosque, you must make sure that your body and clothes are clean and that they do not smell bad. The mosque is a place of worship. Do not eat or drink in the mosque. It is not a place for taking meals or drinks. After Salah, leave the mosque with the left foot first, saying, Bismillahi wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah. Allahumma inni as'aluka min fadlik. In the name of Allah, and prayers and peace be upon Allah's messenger. O Allah, I ask you of your bounty.